Hey guys, I wanted to sit down and talk to you about a post I made yesterday. It was a picture of my meal prep and how I got started late with my day, and I found a way to do that and start a new business. And I got, you know, a comment on there, but I got several messages personally about what this new business was, and I don't, you know, want to try to push it the wrong way or anything like that, but I'm pretty excited about it. And it's not necessarily, I'm not going to look at it as a business adventure. It's great that I'm a part of it, but I'm just going to share with you, because whether or not I see a financial stability outcome out of this or not, this is a great thing to share with all my close friends and family. And I'm going to tell you right now why I'm doing it. So first of all, what I have decided to do was become a beauty guide for Limelight by Alcone. Alcone is a company that has been around since the 1950s, but in the recent years, they have found a way to network their product for a more affordable price for the everyday woman. And, you know, that's great and dandy. Anybody can go to Ulta, Sephora, Walgreens, Walmart, wherever you want to go get your makeup, and you take a chance when you buy these things based on reviews or what someone else has told you about them. And I'm one of them. I spend hundreds of dollars at the Ulta or Sephora trying to buy the best products for my business. And for those of you who don't know, not only am I a personal trainer, but I'm also a cosmetologist, and I specialize in formal events. So, you know, when I put something on a bride for a formal event, or a prom queen, or, you know, or a pageant girl, I expect my products to perform and lastly, because, you know, there's gonna be pictures taken, and these pictures are memories that these girls, these women, these ladies are gonna hold on to forever. So this past weekend, I went to Arkansas and I got to put my hands on this product, and I've had, you know, knowledge of it for 3 months. And 3 months ago, I did my research. I got on the website, I read all about it, and I immediately wanted to become part of it. And I talked myself out of it, because how many times have we all, you know, jumped the gun because someone said something was great and became a part of something, became a part of a network, and then find out that there's only one or two great selling products. Like this company, Limelight, they have a skincare line, they have a makeup line, and I can stand behind it, and these are the reasons why. Obviously, I got to put my hands on it, and you know, the first reason is because I have spent a lot of money on skincare. I want to take just as good of care of my skin as I do my body. And you know, you have to supplement your body for the needs that you're not receiving from the nutrition, just like you need to supplement your face with good skincare. So that's the number one reason. The number two, I want great makeup that's gonna last. And I got to use it this weekend in this wedding in Arkansas, and it was amazing. I didn't have to touch the bride up, not once. I had to go back under her eyes. I didn't have to set her foundation. She didn't get oily or splotchy or dry. It was good. And I also got to use it on myself. And I want the best for my clients when I show up to do formal events, because they'll always remember, and they will always have these pictures to look back on. And the last thing I want my girls to say is, boy, I wish my eyeliner wasn't running, or my concealer wasn't, you know, creasing. I don't want that for them. I want them to have the best experience. Third reason. The third reason is I want a healthier choice for my skin. So, and for my clients, I want them to have a healthier choice. So the makeup is good for your skin. The skincare line is great for your skin. I did a lot of research, and I spent 3 months looking over this stuff, and then finally I got my hands on it this past weekend. And I love it. Limelight is going to change the way I look at makeup. It already has. It has changed the way I look at my skincare. You know, as we age, we definitely have to do more to maintain a youthful glow. As far as the makeup goes, spend a lot of money on lipstick, and it just cracks and it peels. And you know, I'm not gonna lie, I love some of my makeup. And I want something good for my skin that doesn't dry out my lips or dry out my face. I want good makeup, and so that's why I'm doing this. I wanted to share it with you and tell you what I'm doing, and that let you know that if I am the girl you choose to do your hair and makeup for a big event, you will only have the best on your face for the day. So that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to share it with you. If you're interested in looking at my website, I'll put the link somewhere in the video or somewhere around the video. Go check it out. I feel like sharing is caring. and there is a better choice for your skin. There is a better choice for your makeup. Everything we have here is amazing. I've been looking at the ingredients. It's all botanical, so if you have any questions or if you want to know more about this, let me know. I'd be happy to share with you what I've learned so far, and it's eye-opening. Other than that, thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I'm glad I get to share this with you, and I will see you soon. Bye, guys.